こんにちは everyone! Hello! Welcome to Kitty's channel! I'd like to give you interesting program today! Names in Kanji! Today, I picked up the name of Leni! Leni, are you there? L-E-N-I! When, from the sound I change, I try to match Kanji, which are one of three Japanese characters,
Leni!
So, each kanji has a meaning. So, your name, Leni, can be interesting meanings in Japanese. Le, it means example. Ni means direction of west. Leni, do you like your names? So, my aunt will write on the rice paper, Leni. Please check it out.So everybody, thank you for your watching me. I have a special guest, Sachi, my aunt. Sachi, hello!
Hello!
So, are you ready to write Leni, German name?
Okay.
Good! お願いします。Thank you!
あ、It's okay. 大丈夫よ。わちゃま。
うん。Thank you, thank you! Look at this dynamic calligraphy! Leni, do you like it? If you like my channel, give me a big like and follow my Twitter! ではわちゃま、みんなに、everyone! Bye! Bye.